all book reports on the Oracle.
Sunken Earth. The title of the book is Oracle, and the publisher is Triseth Book LLC.
The author is C.W. Triseth. The copyright date is 2011. Red Cooper gets washed up on an island with no past memories. He is amazed by his intelligence with extraordinary supernatural powers. There is also a ball called the Oracle. It is a ball about the size of an orange. Slightly transparent with a hint of blue. There are six different sections where it can be opened. There are just enough to fit different elements: earth, fire, or wind, and wood. In the script, that's what it means.
What now is six must now be one. Earth's imbalance to be undone. Fill the oracle, pure elements reunite. Cure the world, one mind as the right.
Grut. His team of his mother, sister, friend, and her friend's father. This thriller will keep you reading.
Where did it happen? This happened in Tybee Island on the east side of America. This place is actually real. Also, they go to the Bermuda Triangle in hopes to fill the oracle.
How about when? This book seems to occur in 2016 because of the instant use of technology in the type of story.
Red Cooper, which is me, I was found on the beachside on Tybee Island.
Anna Cooper is Red Cooper's sister. She also gives her him a voice.
Paige Coy. Paige Coy likes me, and also she is Anna Cooper's friend.
Mr. Coy. Mr. Coy is a insane, rich, and crazy guy. He likes to build different inventions. And he helps them along the journey.
I try to find the missing piece of the Oracle. Meanwhile, Lai is trying to steal it.
I would recommend this book to anyone who can read, realistically, or anyone who is cool. This book is rated 5 stars.